There are various scenarios in which you need to create a new page from another page. By default, WordPress does not have the ability to duplicate pages or posts. In this short tutorial, we look at how to clone a page or post with two methods. In the first method, click on page you want to duplicate in your dashboard. Then click the ellipses menu and select copy all content. Now return to the dashboard and click on new page. Write a title for the new page and paste the copied content into it. Publish the page and see the result. As you can see, the contents of page 1 have been completely copied to the new page. In the second method, we duplicate page using a snippet of code. Go to the link in the description and copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor, and open the functions.php file. As you can see, I am using the Bloxy child theme. You must create a child theme before making any changes to functions.php. Otherwise, the applied changes will be lost after each update. Watch video number 1 on the channel to learn how to make a child theme. Paste the code into the functions.php and update the file. A duplicate button should now appear when you hover over a page or post or custom post types you want to clone. By clicking on duplicate, a copy of the page will be created. Open the newly created page. Write a new title for this page and publish it. Now check the newly created page. Here we have a custom post types called house listing. By checking this custom post, we will notice that the duplicate button has been added to this as well. As before, you can clone this custom post by clicking the duplicate button. That's it. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time.